Well, I've got to say you're the only one that I've ever loved.